The best way to add a scroll bar to a list box is to create a frame or to add the list box and the is to add the list box and scroll bar to the frame. So first I'm going to create the main window, of course, then create the frame that will contain the list box and the scroll bar. Now I'm creating the list box for now, not important properties to set. Then I will pack the list box. Now, while creating the scroll bar, the most important thing, the most important things are the orientation, orient equal vertical, and the command, which is equal to the listbox.yview property. I will pack my scroll bar. Now that my scroll bar is available, but I have to set the side and the fill, the side right and the fill y. Now that the scroll bar is available, I can add the or I can add the property y scroll command or configure the list box or configure the property y scroll command of the list box to point to the scrollbar.set. Then the rest of the code. So this button, when I will click on this button, it will simply call the function fill the list that will fill my list. I can end the code. Fill the list. Here is the scroll bar and here's my list. And they are connected. Thank you for watching and see you in the next video. Bye.